Welcome to Taketomi Island, the perfect Ishigaki day trip.
Good morning, it is my last day in Ishigaki, and I'm actually not even in Ishigaki. I'm actually on a neighboring island called Taketomi Island.
It's just a short 15-minute ferry ride away that'll cost you about 1,300 yen round trip. Taketomi Island is most famous for its well-preserved traditional Okinawan architecture, culture, and special star-shaped sand.
So that's where I am today, and I'm just going to be spending the whole day exploring Taketomi.
A very fun and interesting way to learn about the history of the island is on Taketomi's very popular water buffalo cart rides.
And all of the water buffalo are actually retired water buffalo from all over Japan. And if you notice when walking around the town, a lot of the buffaloes aren't guided. They just have memorized the route.
So this gives the tour guides an opportunity to play the sunshin while giving the tour. But the absolute best way to get around the island is to rent a bike. For a day's rental, it'll only cost you 1,000 yen. Top of Nagominoto Tower, you can see all of Taketomi Island. At Kaji Beach, you can try your luck and search for the special star-shaped sand. About 30 minutes and a hermit crab later, I finally found one! And for when you finally give up searching for star-shaped sand, you can head to the little gift shop on the beach where you can purchase yourself some souvenirs. At Kondui Beach, you can take a walk, go for a swim, and discover interesting aquatic life along the sandbar. And the last must-see destination on Taketomi Island is Nishi Pier.